Inspired by the architecture of the human brain, scientists at IBM have developed a new kind of computer chip that can perform computations equivalent to today's supercomputers while consuming very low power, something in the range of power required for a hearing aid. This new chip is named as TrueNorth. The chip contains 5.4 billion transistors yet draws just 70 milliwatts of power. The TrueNorth chip is the core element of IBM's cognitive computing program. IBM's brain-inspired architecture consists of a network of neurosynaptic cores. The cores are distributed and operated in parallel. Cores operate without a clock, that is, in an event-driven fashion. Cores integrate memory, computation, and communication. Individual cores can fail, and yet, like the brain, the architecture can still function. This power-efficient chip can enable creation of lot of new kind of useful applications. These low-power chips could make your mobile phone as powerful as a supercomputer. Boys could monitor shipping lanes for safety and environmental protection. Conversation sensors could identify and understand voice and appearance to automatically generate transcripts. Autonomous bots could be deployed in a disaster area to sense location of victims in search and rescue operations. Sensors in future medical devices could recognize odors from certain bacteria.